This isn't a regular tree. It's a land life tree. A tree planted to kickstart ecosystems on degraded land. That's no easy feat. So this tree is enhanced by the cutting edge processes of land life tech and science, maximizing impact on biodiversity, climate and communities. To find out how, let's go back in time. Before a project can start, we need a design. A design that mimics nature's processes, that took millennia to develop. And without high quality tech and science, restoration will take far too long. For this, our exclusive analysis engine studies layers and layers of datasets to understand vital elements of the local environment and help our team on the ground plant the right tree in the right place at the right time, using the right methods to maximize our holistic impact. To analyze and optimize this impact, LandLife developed a model that produces the most locally accurate, globally consistent carbon capture and nature impact projections available. So, once our design is ready, it's time to plant. Until recently, most planting around the world was done using simple methods. However, working on land with low nutrients, little water, and even drought means advanced technology is required. LandLife developed planting tools that speed and scale up our impact. Still simple, but tailored. From the cocoon that brings much needed water to arid regions, to technologies that bring the tree nursery to the field with smart coated seeds, improved seedling incubators, and automated planting vehicles. Now the trees are in the ground, it's time to learn. As they grow, we monitor our tree's progress from the ground and the sky using our in-house designed app, drone, and satellite technology. We are also continuously developing the world's leading reforestation database, where we learn from every tree planted and share that impact with our partners and customers in real time with our dashboard seer. So, as you can see, our designs mean we can plant. Planting means we can monitor, and monitoring gathers intel, which feeds new designs. It creates a circular system of tech and science that enables us to make a visible impact on biodiversity, climate, and local communities in a way that simply would not be possible without these innovations.